Testing 1, 2, 3. Good evening. I'm Kill David, your host for the 9 to 5 Outlaw Does Gaming. And I'm back at you again with another edition of Let's Play Classic featuring Watch Dogs from Ubisoft Games. This is going to be Gaming Livestream Walkthrough Episode 10. So we're continuing on with the storyline of Aiden Pierce, a hacker, criminal, anti-hero, who is seeking retribution for the loss of his niece. But he's also working with his former partner, who has also been threatening his family, his immediate family, and he's forced him in a situation in which he either has to play ball, otherwise something terrible will happen to his sister, who Damien Brinks has hostage. In the previous stream, as Aiden Pierce, I was able to uncover some code, some information that leads only to one person that who can expose it. And this was a guy named Raymond Kenny. Raymond Kenny had been hiding out, and he's been a whistleblower for the company known as Bloom. So now, since Aiden has found him, he has to work with him, but he also has to offer him something sweet in return. So, we're continuing on with that storyline. And if this is your first time on my channel, please do me a solid. Like, follow, subscribe, and hit the notification bell. And also follow my socials that are listed underneath the chat. And without any further ado, grab a snack, grab a drink, grab whatever it is you need. It's time for Let's Play Classic featuring Watch Dogs, right now on the 9 to 5 Outlaw Does Gaming. Here we go.
Bunker's been making noise.
What kind of noise?
It's online. Some people have noticed. Script kiddies, mostly. Nothing to worry about. I'll make sure they stay out. We've been probed a few times.
Probed?
There is only one that worries me. His name... Default, and he's very good. I'll watch him.
Let me know if he becomes a problem. All right, I left the truck for you.
God damn, this plan might actually work. All right, now, you're gonna need security clearance to get inside Bloom HQ. Have you ever chased a helicopter? And no, that is not a philosophical question.
I've been chased by a few. What does that have to do with anything?
Call it a hunch. We'll talk soon.
Vigilante? That's what he looks like in person.
What is it you're looking for today?
Can I have some room here?
I'll do their jobs as well as my own. And don't think I can't do yours.
Take care now.
Bought me a little good.
Security clearance for Bloom HQ. Everywhere I turn, Bloom's involved. These guys are up to something that's a lot more than CTOS. I hope Tebow knows what he's doing. Okay, I'm in position. Now, what about these helicopters?
Wait for it. Go! Don't lose it!
So I gotta tail this helicopter to Bloom's headquarters. So Raymond Kenny wants me to break into Bloom HQ and drop a spyware program to open up a can of worms.
You have an end goal here?
Yeah, I wanna know where it goes.
But that also, more importantly, to remove his personal biometric data from the database and everything.
So
Raymond Kennedy will be free and clear in order for him to get him to help me. I gotta help Raymond Kennedy. Quid pro quo.
Trailer park.
Well, that doesn't make any sense. Wait a minute, it makes perfect sense. A lot of the Pawnee militia run security for Bloom, and a lot of them live in that pit of paranoia.
One of them's the security chief.
With full access.
I can hardly wait.
You remember that bunch protecting the truck? Same gang. The Pawnee militia is the preppers. Survivalists, anti-government types, my kind of people, which means they won't fuck around. Cold, dead hands, and all that crap.
Oh, I made too much noise. I deviated from the parameters, the objectives. There I go.
Hovering over a trailer park.
Well, that doesn't make any sense. Wait a minute, it makes perfect sense. A lot of the Pawnee militia run security for Bloom, and a lot of them live in that pit of paranoia.
One of them's the security chief.
With full access.
I can hardly wait.
You remember that bunch protecting the truck? Same gang. The Pawnee militia is made up of preppers. Survivalists, anti-government types, my kind of people, which means they won't fuck around. Cold, dead hands, and all that crap.
So one of you guys is the newly crowned security chief.
Thank you. Did it again. I gotta hack two of the helicopters.
Hovering over a trailer park.
Well, that doesn't make any sense.
I gotta find this. The two security.
Wait a minute, it makes perfect sense.
I got the objective.
A lot of the Pawnee militia run security for Bloom.
My fault.
And a lot of them live in that pit of paranoia.
And one of them's the security chief.
With full access.
I can hardly wait.
You remember that bunch protecting the truck? Same gang. The Pawnee militia is made up of preppers. Survivalists, anti-government types, my kind of people, which means they won't fuck around. Cold, dead hands, and all that crap.
So one of you guys is the newly crowned security chief.
Thank you.
Okay, that's one. Good guy.
To try their luck. Look at me. I got terrible luck, else I wouldn't be out here.
How can you look?
You look like smart people. Smarter than me, for sure. I'm putting my money on the table. All you gotta do is outsmart me. Easy.
I was drunk. I didn't mean to.
Hey, how many times are you gonna apologize? No harm done, I promise.
Last time I came over, she wouldn't even look at me.
It sounds like somebody making up a story to get a book deal to me.
They had his face blurred out, distorted voice and all that. He claims there's a whole network of people like him, taking jobs for money, hacking, threatening, even contract killing, all here in Chicago.
Is he writing a book?
Well, yeah.
course I'm not. Got him.
Shit, you don't have it. Let's try another one.
Keep searching. Be careful.
Come here closer. Just a little closer. Gotcha.
Set up.
Backing you up.
Shit, he's getting away.
Damn.
Whatever vehicle he escapes in, I'm gonna rig it with a bomb. I'm gonna have to use another approach. Was drifting. so you can disrupt helicopters.
I'll get set up.
New strategy.
Careful, he's armed.
Because he's got to crash right through the fence to escape.
Got a gun!
cover. Advantage. You're clear.
He's got a piece.
This might give me an advantage.
Somebody call maintenance.
Seems I took out the bird. I mean to take out the target.
I got movement.
Sounds like we got company.
Start looking. It's around here.
Look out!
We'll be right back.
gonna shoot somebody!
Yeah, it's not you, so shut the
hell up. He can't just disappear! Where is that bastard? Watch your back, he's around. Check carefully and stay alert. This one's smart.
Okay, all right, you piece of junk. I got my eyes on you.
Looks all right.
Get him.
Looks like nothing to worry about.
Sweep around. Find him. Sam.
I got nothing here. Move it up.
Searching.
Huh? Over there.
That! How the fuck did that happen?
Fine, let's go.
Watch yourself!
Anyone got visual? Searching.
Nothing. I'll check over there. Look for him. Go over there. Look out.
Watch your back. You can't be far.
Watch it.
Keep searching.
Search that way. Look out. Be careful. Start looking.
Check carefully and stay alert. This one's smart.
Watch yourself.
We're here. You need help?
You're covered. Go, I got you covered.
Go for cover!
Guy's locked on.
The target is on the move.
Gotcha.
Here.
creep. Don't see him. got guns.
If you don't find him, I'll kill you.
Hey, asshole.
Can pick him off, no problem.
Seriously powerful people.
It's time to perforate this asshole.
Come on now. Show me that pretty cool
match. How did you think you're in?
Watch it! Throw it in a grenade! Give it up!
No problem.
Support team here.
Shit, he's getting away.
Go for cover.
Look out!
Sight's locked on.
There!
On sight! Engaging target now!
We're on the scene.
Shit, he's getting away.
Rammel! One more sweep around. I lost sight of him. We spotted him.
Came from over there.
Watch you, man.
Target sighted. Moving in.
We need every available backup. Target. Stay alert.
Thank you. speak. Keep dodging, I'll be right there.
Just might escape.
We got visual. Anyone got anything? Nothing on our end.
Finally. I think I'd ever get this mission out of the way.
We've got our access to Bloom HQ now.
Damn. I'm sorry I doubted you.
Why would you doubt me?
I'm a realist. Listen, I'm coding a dirty little virus to erase me from their system. Damn, I'm good.
And then I waltz into Bloom with my access and your code. What's security like?
Oh, good point. You might call it Vic?
Yeah, well, let's thin their numbers then. You tracking any of their truck deliveries?
Of course I am.
Send me the routes and let me make some noise. Hi.
I take my business very seriously. Don't waste my time. All right.
High-tech shit right there.
There's no word on injuries yet, but we will report that information as soon as it comes in.
Welcome. Is there a problem?
Bite the bullet and get the auto shotty.
Have a nice day.
And look like you are from a
arrested for public indecency. On the last hour of the stream, by the way. That mission took most of it. Let's get on with this one then. First, let's get a car at the ready.
Pawnee militia.
flesh is made of security contractors. That means when they fuck up, they lose business. If I create some fuck-ups, they'll send more men. That means less of them at Bloom.
Take out the convoy.
Let's see this route T-Bone sent. And these guys are on a pretty direct path. Lots of opportunities for me. Let's see this route T-Bone sent. And these guys are on a pretty direct path. Lots of opportunities for me. Let's see this route T-Bone sent. And these guys are on a pretty direct path. Lots of opportunities for me.
You're not impressing anybody.
Let's see this route T-Bone sent. And these guys are on a pretty direct path. Lots of opportunities for me.
Run! Run!
Let's see this route T-Bone sent. And these guys are on a pretty direct path. Lots of opportunities for me.
I'm sorry.
Works for me. What's going on?
Okay, Bloom doesn't know what hit him. We've got a window.
Damn. I wish I'd known you years ago. The things we could have done.
Don't worry. We'll do lots in Chicago. You got your virus ready for me?
More or less.
More or less?
More. It'll work, I think.
What does that mean? I'm walking into the lion's den.
Don't be dramatic. You reach their servers, this thing will work.
And you're the legend Claire has been raving about.
The what? Who?
Never mind.
The future is in blue.
T-Bone's coming with me to Chicago. Gotta breach the building. Bloom's head office. Security specialist. Yeah, it's not gonna be easy. And I'm a giant blip on their radar. But once I'm done here, I got Raymond Kenny in my back pocket.
Infiltrate Bloom unseen. Get an intel in the area. Use the cameras. Okay, there's a camera.
What the? Oh, fuck me.
Whoever sold me these things is gonna have a bad fucking day.
Keep fucking
shit. Watch it, man.
Start looking for him.
I got nothing.
It's check
over there.
Gonna check somewhere else.
This is your fault. Search the area. Search the area.
Keep an eye out.
Huh? What's going on?
That doesn't sound right.
Crazy? No way.
That doesn't sound right.
Careful. Find him, let's go. Stay on the lookout.
There'll be someone out there. Oh, oh shit! Okay, fuck. There's gotta be something going on.
Huh?
Go that way.
Be careful!
Come back till you find him. Watch it, man! Stop wasting time. Look! Nothing over here. Moving on.
I don't see Jack. I don't get paid enough for this.
Check over there. Looks clear. I'm heading that way.
Look out! Watch yourself. Heads up. Look for him. Go over there.
Heads up!
Searching.
This'll work.
Last half hour of the stream. Any night, bitch.
Let someone else deal with this shit. Stay alert.
Bye bye. Getting some. Yeah, right. Well, I connected. Now we can get the hack. Got the backdoor spyware virus.
Position. Shouldn't take me long.
Once you drop the spyware in, it'll launch a virus. That'll scan the system for my data and wipe it all.
And they won't detect the spyware?
Nope. I'll be able to watch them, but no more watching me.
Kooky. Last 15 minutes of the stream.
Miss Gardner, there's a Damien Brinks here to see you.
Damien Brinks? What's this about?
Said it's about Raymond Kenny.
I see.
T-Bone.
Send him
I've
over.
Done it. Yes. Your name's wiped and the spyware's in.
Yeah. I'm getting pings already. Good job. Now get out of there.
In a sec. A name came up on the server. Someone I know is in the building. I'm gonna check it out.
Don't screw around, Aiden. These guys this ain't country, yokels.
I'll be there soon.
You can hack into people wearing camera devices and get to places that you can. Ain't technology grand and also dangerous? Charlotte Gardner, raised Mormon. Damien Brinks is there. Surprised he's in here.
What kind of dirt?
The expensive kind. Relax.
Oh, he's trying to work a blackmail angle.
It's simple. You can have the dirt.
Very little is simple. What's your price, Mr. Brinks?
I want inside the U.S. I'll give you Kenny.
Oh, this will get some good blackmail on top of the blackmail that he's putting.
And Kenny is right here.
This is the guy that has my sister hostage.
Damien's gonna fuck this all up. Why can't he see that? We need Ray Kenny. Gotta get him out of this. Said he'd stop me, and he's actually trying. He won't win this one. You got trouble headed your way. Loom knows where you are.
I think you're confused, amigo, because I clearly remember sending you in there to erase me from Loom's radar.
Well, it worked, except the militia's coming for you.
Some days I should just listen to the voice in my head that says, stay in bed.
Some days, yeah.
Jesus, tap dance for Christ. All right. Let's hurry the fuck up.
Time for another showdown with the Pawnee militia. Again. But I'm gonna need to get my guns. Attack them.
What can I do for you?
Hey.
Finding everything okay? See ya.
I
That's an unfair.
I'm sure.
How's it going?
How goes it? See something you like?
Time for the showdown. It's like an amusement park on steroids.
I got some mean looking kids on my lawn here. Better gun it.
All right, I'm coming. Hold your horses. This is the showdown right here. I'm beginning the stream with getting in a scuffle with these guys, and now I'm ending it with getting in a scuffle with these guys. Don't worry. How about the party favors? Hey, fucker.
He's making a break for me.
I got this. Boom, bitch. Hacked explosive.
So we're clear. I'm holding you responsible.
That's fair. We need to get moving.
Shit, I'm gonna have to blow the whole place up.
And that's gonna do it for this edition of Let's Play Classic featuring Watch Dogs on the 9to5 Outlaw Does Gaming. I'll be back on Monday with some more. Until then, I'm Kildavid for the 9to5 Outlaw Does Gaming. Be sure to follow my social media listed underneath the chat. I'm Kildavid from the 9to5 Outlaw Does Gaming, and please stay safe.